Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this. It's 6:15 p.m. This is my first reaction video of the day. I'm trying to get it done quickly because some friends are coming over. But I want to get something done. I've been sleeping all day. I slept like all day yesterday and all night and then all day. And now it's 6:15 p.m. So it's night again. Only now I'm finally awake. So let us watch, listen to, enjoy, and in my case, react to Godsmack performing Voodoo. Cool, because who do dat voodoo that you do so well? That is like an old, old song. So let's watch Godsmack Voodoo right now.
I'm not the one who's so far away.
I gotta turn up
again. I feel the snake bite and tear my veins.
This is like a some form of mass going on here.
Came.
Or something. Oh, well. An interesting beginning to a very grim looking setting. Oh, well, that's a good costume. I like that costume.
Candles raise my desire. Why I'm so far away. No more meaning to my life.
Wow.
No more reason to stay.
This is kind of a slower song, apparently. This is the first song by Godsmack I've ever consciously heard. I'm sure I might have heard him on the radio. Bizarre imagery. It's like they're protecting themselves against a swarm of raging water monsters.
Oh,
there's a ding.
Why my thoughts aren't so clear. Demons dreaming, breathing, breathing.
This is a I like the how slow the song sounds. Sounds pretty intense, and it's like, what on earth are they giving this weird story? It is. Oh, well, yeah. I like that costume. I mean, as much as I like dislike female objectification, all I got to say is she's wearing way too much in that particular scene. Almost looks like stacks of pot that they've got their instruments on. It must be corn, though, or something like that. I mean, would they do it in a gigantic pot field after harvesting? See, I don't even know how you harvest a pot plant. I don't know. All this, that's like drug trip stuff. Oh, wow, she doesn't even have a pot plant anymore. Except for the frontal scenes. Did she pierce his nipples? Oh my god, that would hurt. And this is the drug trip filters, the acid filters that they keep doing there. I got a filter that does that. Doggy. He burst a doggy out of his cell. His spirit doggy. Well, what exactly is this story supposed to be? I mean, mysterious. I mean, it's not important for the enjoyment of the song, This is they present it as a story, so... Aw, now I wish I'd known what was going on. Oh well, though. That song sounded excellent, though. That was a good song. It wasn't crashing loud. It wasn't burst into speed. In fact, it had a very dream-like quality to it because of the slow, rhythmic form of it. At least that's what I think. Thumbs up. Because that was a... when I was watching the video... Miracle Aligner by the Last Shadow Puppets, I was trying to find the term of what I felt about that. And it was dreamlike quality. A very dreamlike quality to the Last Shadow Puppets Miracle Aligner video. Same here. Strong dreamlike quality to it. Especially with the slow hypnotic rhythm and all that. Thumbs up. Good deal. So you take care. I'll see you on the flip side. Do you have any comments or suggestions? If you drop them down in the comments and suggestions box, that would be awesome. I read every comment. I comment on the comments that I can. I give you a plus one to show you that I've read it anyway. And any suggestions, of course, I count down on those when I come up with a random number generator so that we can see who gets reacted to on the night's videos. This was the first reaction video chosen by the random number generator for today. And it's late. So thumbs up. What else is there? Oh, yes, links. If you could hit some links down there. You know how I don't have any food lately? If you could donate to either my standard GoFundMe or my Get Me a Home GoFundMe, that would be awesome. If you can't donate, don't worry about it. You have to take care of yourself first before you take care of others. So thumbs up. You take care, everyone. Have a great day. My bloody thing is, it's chosen itself autofocus right here. But this is focused. I'm very sorry that I've been unfocused this entire time with my bloody camera deciding that autofocus, perfect focus, is me just being a fuzzy ball of mold. Thumbs up. So you take care, and I'll see you all on the flip side. Promise you that. Promise you that.